Over the last few days, the very big sunspot called Active Region 3664 hurled a series of coronal mass ejections in the direction of Earth. Early in the evening of May 10th, the Earth's ionosphere was impacted and a severe geomagnetic storm ensued. The Aurora borealis caused by that storm was visible in mid-northern latitude down to Austria. The Aurora display was far more prominent and also longer lasting than the storms in 2000 and 2003 I was also able to watch.